Good day everyone, this is Maria Angeline Tulawan, a BSN 1 level student, and for today's video, I will going to explain to you the local history of my beloved hometown, which is the Tuguegarao City. Did you guys ever wonder, where did Tuguegarao get its name? Is it from water, from river, a tree, or a fire? According to PhilippineCities.com, Tuguegarao became a competent city in December 18, 1999 by the virtue of Republic Act No. 8255. The city's name was derived from either of the following: Garao, which means swift river current, Tarao, a species of a palm tree, and Tuguegarao, which means this was cleared by fire. The written history of the Tuguegarao City begins its founding as Mission Pueblo on May 9, 1604 with Fray Tomas Villaoli as its first vicar. He was the one initiated the construction of the temporary church with St. Peter and St. Paul as the patron saints. According to rdc2.gov.ph, the Tuguegarao City became the capital city of the Cagayan province in the year 1839. When the provincial seat of power was relocated from Lalong. Did you guys know what the first built church in the Tuguegarao City?
It is the St. Peter Metropolitan Cathedral.
According to rdc2.gov.ph, the said church is the biggest Spanish colonial church in the Cagayan Valley, which was built by the Dominicans that evangelized the Cagayan Valley. The construction of this church lasted from January 17, 1961 to 1967. A city will never be a happy place without a festival, a time where everyone gets to enjoy and have fun. The Tuguegarao City was celebrating Pavurulun Api Festival. ManilaTimes.net says that Pavurulun togetherness and Afi means fire. The Afi festival was launched in 2014. August is the month where the Tuguegaroenya celebrates the feast of its patron or the Afi festival. Tuguegarao City is composed of 49 barangays that you can easily remember because some of the barangays have the same name. You just need to change the last word into Norte, Sur, Nuevo, Viejo, Bajo, East, and West. So, ang Tuguegarao ay binansagang gateway to the Ilocanja and Cordilleras. Bakit? Kasi pagpasok mo ng Cagayan, ang unang syudad na madadaanan mo ay ang Tuguegarao. So that's all for today. Thank you for watching. This is Marie Angeline Tulawan, a BSN 1 level student. Bye!